and Clover. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight fight. Both fighters are 24. The reach is identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC Bantamweight Division. Introducing this, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. She stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Tokyo, Japan, Watanabe. And now introducing her opponent, fighting at the red corner, a Taekwondo fighter. She stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 101 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Boom Boom. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. Boom Boom. Club.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Club. White trunks for Boom Boom.
Engages the Muay Thai clinch.
Watanabe with the takedown here early. Back up.
Nice jabs.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Very nice kicks.
Wow! Trying to stay out of trouble here. Big combination. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
What a jab.
Looking to finish this fight right here.
This could be it.
Big uppercut. Vicious combination.
Big punch.
Oh, she got
cracked in the head. She's stunned. Oh, big right hand. Oh, very nice. Big knee. Vicious knee.
Ground and pound.
And now into full guard.
Boom Boom gets caught with a kick. Back up. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Just misses with the left.
Trying to put together some combinations.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh, my.
Wow. Oh, my.
That's it.
Like that.
Huge punch for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 32 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Watanabe.
Clover, victorious with the knockout.